Welcome back. David Ziebler here with three things that you can concentrate on in order to improve your workplace reputation. Workplace reputation is huge, and it's no different here at the SIU School of Medicine. I really firmly believe that there are three areas that people can concentrate on and are evaluated on in order for people to deem them good employees and or promotable employees. And those three areas are quite simple. The first is, are you a dependable, punctual employee? Can I depend on you to make the meeting, to be at work? Is your work going to be turned in on time? Are you going to meet deadlines? The second is, are you professional and courteous? Are you a team player? Are you someone who's willing to assist, to help, to support, to help people grow, to accept change when it comes? And the third, of course, is quality of work. Do you turn in good work? Can I depend on you to be a high performer and make sure that I don't need to worry about what David does or what Susie or Mike or John or Sherry does? Their work is of high quality. Typically speaking, when people work in an organization, they, in my opinion, really kind of only meet two out of the three areas. But if you can do all of those three areas slightly above average or very much above average, you will be seen as a rock star, because who wouldn't want to work with someone that is dependable, that they know is going to be in on time, that meets deadlines, that when those deadlines are met, the quality of work is going to be just insanely good, and that is a team player and is someone who smiles and says thank you and is someone who's willing to push the limit and help you reach your goals as well. So if you want to build a positive relationship here with the organization and build a positive reputation, do these things, concentrate on these things, and you'll be on a very great start. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.